Alright, that took off about 2 minutes. Got the bolts off of it. Let's see if she'll lift out of here. Oh yeah, easy peasy. There she is. Somebody's done some kind of repair on it. Looks like that Gorilla Glue stuff. Anyways, we'll try to straighten it out like we did those other emblems. It'll give me a little chance to fix that small dent right there on the hood too. So, we'll see you in a little bit. 48 Buick Special Restoration. Thanksgiving Day. Let's see if it'll show up a little bit better in here. A little bit, I mean, it's in pretty bad shape. But after seeing this one, I believe I can work wonders for this. I am filling these with Bondo too. I don't think I've said that through the whole thing, but taking, knock all this stuff out best I can, sand it down real good, fill it in with Bondo, and then we're going to try to this peak chrome out, which I have faith it's going to work real well. Got my distilled water today. In the instructions it does say distilled or deionized water, but distilled water, talking with the tech, said would work just as well, if not better. All right. Anthony out. Happy Thanksgiving.